When trying to access a website, you might encounter an error that reads your connection is not private. This error indicates the browser's failure to authenticate a safe connection between your device and the website. Your connection is not private can be caused by SSL, Secure Sockets Layer, errors on the server side or client side issues. Solving this issue is pretty quick and easy. Now, if you want to solve your connection is not a private issue, first, you need to open the browser, click 3-dot, click setting, click privacy and security, scroll down, click security, click enhanced protection. Now go back, click 3-dot, click history, click clear browsing data, click the drop-down menu, click advanced, set all time, click clear data. Now there is one last work you need to choose. Click on the Windows, click Setting, click Network and Internet, click Property. Now choose Private. Before you do anything, restart your device and check your issues. Now, if you still have the same problem with a specific website, that means it is a problem with the website. You don't have any issues. Please ask me in the comment section if you have anything to ask. Thanks for watching.